Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today i-share ko sa inyo kung paano mag-link ng Gcash Mastercard to Gcash app. Welcome back ulit dito guys sa ating isa na namang episode ng SKL Share ko lang. Nani? Sa mga Gcash user dyan na gustong magkaroon ng Gcash Mastercard, ilalagay ko yung link sa description on how to order or avail Gcash ATM. So ngayon guys, i-activate natin itong ating ATM at ililink natin siya sa ating Gcash app. So bali guys, open lang natin yung ating Gcash app. Then, click natin yung three lines doon sa left side sa taas. Yan, may makikita na tayo dyan. So, tap lang natin yung link account, my link account. So, dito guys, tap lang natin tong Gcash Mastercard. Ililink natin yung 16-digit number na makikita natin sa ating Gcash Mastercard. Then, tap lang natin yung link card. And pag may nakita na tayong nakalagay na active dito sa gilid ng ating 16-digit Gcash Mastercard number, ibig sabihin okay na siya guys. Pwede mo na siyang i-back. Click mo na yung arrow back. Yun! After na natin malink ang ating Gcash Mastercard, pwede na natin siyang gamitin. And SKL ulit guys, yung 4-digit pin natin sa Gcash. Same lang din siya ng pin natin pag nag-withdraw tayo gamit ang Gcash Mastercard. So that's it for today's video guys. And if you like this video, give some thumbs up. And don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below. Thank you for watching. God bless everyone.